Clear? We have cos 2x equal to cos square x minus sin square. Is it clear? If cos 2x equal to cos square x minus sin square, so I have to cos 2x equal to cos square x minus sin square. We have cos 2x equal to cos square x minus sin square. Now what we will do? First of all, we have to go for the replacement. Everybody knows sin square x equal to 1 minus cos square. Really, yes, sin square x equal to 1 minus cos square x. So what we will do is, we can arrange here. Here, cos 2x equal to cos square x minus sin square x equal to 1. We have sin square x equal to 1 minus cos square x. Is it clear? And cos square x equal to 1 minus sin square x. So what we will do? 1 minus cos square x. Now we have cos 2x equal to cos square x minus 1 plus cos square x. Okay? So cos 2x equal to 2 cos square x minus 1. So not a problem.
Sin 2x equal to 2 sin x and 2 cos x. Everybody know?
sin 2x equal to 2 sin x divided by cos x. Everybody know this power. Sin x equal to sin x into cos x. But we will do this simply. That first of all, everybody know that denominator of this one is 1. Is it clear? That goes through it. Denominator is 1. Is it clear? So you can sin 2x equal to 1 equal to 2 sin x into cos x. 1 equal to sin square x plus cos square. Is it clear? We can put sin 1 equal to sin square x plus cos square. And we have sin 2x equal to 2 sin x into cos x. Sin x square x plus cos x square. 2 sin x into cos x sin square x plus cos x square. Now, dividing numerator and denominator by cos square x. Clear? Dividing. Numerator and denominator we have cos square x. Clear? We have sin 2x equal to 2 sin x into cos x upon cos square x divided by sin square x plus cos square x divided by cos square x. Is it clear? Clear? No doubt at all? Clear? If you want to write that.
X in terms of x by 2. So what we have to do? We have to do simply, we have to replace x by 2. We have to replace x via x by 2. So here we will replace sine 2 into x by 2 equal to 2 sine x by 2 into cos x by 2. Is it clear? This will be cancelled out with this one. Is it clear? This will be cancelled out with this one. So what will be remaining? That sine x equal to 2 sine x by 2 into cos x by 2. This one is the new formula and known as half angle formula. What? Half angle formula. In the same way, you can go for this cos 2 into x by 2 equal to 2 cos square x by 2 minus 2. Cancel out with 2. 2 cancel out with 2. You will get cos x. What do you get? You will get cos x. Cos x equal to 2 cos x square x by 2 minus 1. Is it clear? Cos 2x again divided by x by 2. Again replaced by x by 2. We have cos x equal to cos square x by 2 minus sine square x by 2. Is it clear? Cos x equal to cos square x by 2 minus sine square x by 2. Now we have tan 2x. X replaced by x by 2, 2 cancel out with 2, we have tan x equal to 2 tan x by 2 divided by 1 minus tan x square x by 2. Is it clear? What are we doing? Here?
Like it? There are many formula, whatever the formula you have completed, you can change x by 2. In the same way, we have some proof also. I am going to prove some examples.
Sine x cos x divided by
1 plus cos 2x equal to 2 cos square x. Get clear? 2 cos square x. Get clear? 2 cancel out with 2. This one cancel out with this one. Sin x divided by cos x. It will give n.
Solving and using the half angle formula, right?
Enough for today. Tomorrow again we will discuss rest of the things. Thank you.